Hello, welcome back to another exciting episode. We hope you enjoy it. Oh, don't forget, if you could please check out our Patreon page at patreon.com/WrestlerMania. We'd really appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe. We really like seeing those numbers go up. And we appreciate everyone who has subscribed in the past, so thank you very much. Now, without further ado, on with the video. Today, I'm going to the Lebanon County Band Show. It's going to be in Lebanon City. The Northern Lebanon High School Marching Band has invited me along. So, let's go and see what we can see. Now, all day today, focus, there we go. All day today, it's been raining and dreary and drizzling, so I'm not quite sure if it's really is going to happen today or not, because I don't think the band show could be done inside, but maybe it can. Or maybe because it's just a band show and not an actual competition, that they're just going to have it outside and do the best that they can. Time will tell. So I invite you to come along with me to see how they pull this off. Now I'm coming here to the Northern Lebanon High School to see what the band's going to do. If they're going, if they're not going, if they need help, if they are going. So in a few moments, we will see if we're going to be on our way. Okay, according to these guys, it is on. So we are going to meet them later on at the Lebanon High School for the Lebanon County Marching Band Show. I now went home to change vehicles and to pick up my beautiful wife, Luann.
I'm gonna kill you.
We're edit that part
out. Stop it.
We caught up with the Northern Lebanon High School Marching Band in the park in Lebanon City, getting ready and warming up for the event. We are now at the Lebanon High School Auditorium. And they were kind enough to let us go on top of the announcer's booth roof so we can get a good shot for you.
John F. Kennedy challenged America to reach for the moon, and on July 20th, 1969, Neil Armstrong took one giant leap for mankind. The United States sent many shuttle missions into space to continue exploring beyond our world, but has recently shifted its focus to sending spacecraft to the red planet Mars. Someday in the not-too-distant future, we'll see man reach our planetary neighbor, but surely we won't stop there. Our human curiosity and pioneering spirit will push us to keep exploring beyond where we ever thought possible. The Viking Band is under the cool direction of drum majors Christian Ortiz and Libby Hickok, and the show features soloist Seth Long on trumpet. Part one, looking up. Also spot Zarathustra, Apollo 13 main title, part two, One Giant Leap, featuring One Giant Leap, part three, The Red Planet, Mars, part four, Exploring Beyond, One Giant Leap, and Star Trek Generations. from maybe Christine Ortiz in the hip hop woodwind section leader Cassidy Graff. Branch section leader Seth Long. Drumline section leader Sarah Paxson. Pit section leader Kate Wendling. Color guard section leader Megan Yeager. With the staff, director Greg Innes. Assistant director Heather Innes. Brass instructor Jason Betts. Drumline instructor Ed Bowles. Pit instructor Mike Saracini. Color guard instructor Norma Sando. Color guard assistant Heidi Gamber. Thank you to the North Lebanon School Board, Administration, Band Parents Association, and Community for your continued support of the Viking Marching Band. Major, is your band ready? You may now take the field in exhibition.
So it's not that the universe would be different if NASA never existed. It's that the...
And now we'd like to present the combination of all Lebanon County School District bands for tonight's performance of America under the direction of Lebanon Band Director Colin McGlory.
Thank you.
for all six Lebanon County Schools marching bands. The Annville-Cleona High School Band wishes to thank the Annville-Cleona Music Boosters for their continuous support of the music program in the Annville-Cleona School District. We hope you enjoy tonight's performance. Drum major, is your band ready? You may now take the field in exhibition. Let's hear it for the Annville-Cleona High School Marching Band.
So, hi, Luann. Hi, Luann. Thank you for watching this episode. I do ask that you please subscribe. And of course, as always, if you like this episode, please give me a thumbs up. And if there's anything that you would like to ask me about this episode or any past episodes, and of course, if you think there's anything that I could do better, please comment below. And as always, have a great day.